Alrighty, time for round two. It's got a pretty reasonable hand here. It's a little land heavy, but as long as I don't have to use the brainstorm with this force of will, then I should be able to brainstorm away some of these lands. And of course, death right means I don't need to keep too many lands. Probably brainstorming like a second death right and a land away, depending on what I'm playing against here. Well, let's see what it is. Alright. My opponent did choose to go first, so not dredge. Ooh, gemstone mine go. Interesting. Well, I'm still playing a death right shaman. At least now I have a ponder to pitch to force of will here. Don't think that I want to play turn one ponder or brainstorm. I think I'd rather just play death right so I can do all that with mana to spare. That way, if on turn two I ponder into a disruption card of some kind, I actually have the mana to use it as well. So Gemstone Mine makes me think this is Ad Nauseam Tendrils, but that deck also plays a lot of dual lands, and if you want Gemstone Mine Go, that also limits the amount of things this could be, so I'm somewhat curious as to what I'm playing against here. Okay, now we are playing against Dredge. Dredge is like almost unwinnable game one for a Force of Will deck. Luckily I played Deathrite Shaman. Now do I counter to Lion's Eye Diamond? I think I do. Lion's Eye Diamond's pretty brutal. If my opponent had not played Colosseum first, see, this is actually a really good lesson. My opponent played Colosseum, played Lion's Eye Diamond, so I countered the Lion's Eye Diamond. Had my opponent played Lion's Eye Diamond with just Gemstone Mine in play, there's no way I counter it, but because of that, I'm definitely going for it. So now I'm not tapping this Deathrite Shaman, because I want to keep an activation up. Ooh, I like Wasteland. I like actually all these cards. I don't need Abrupt Decay. I probably don't need my second land here. So let's just play Polluted Delta and pass. As long as I keep Deathrite going here, then it's going to be pretty tough to lose. So I can get Tropical Island, I can go ahead and nuke whatever my opponent plays, then I can play a second Deathrite Shaman, then Wasteland, probably the Gemstone Mine, since that casts cards like Faithless Looting or whatever, you know, Tireless Tribe, Putrid Imp, that sort of thing. But yeah, I would not have forced Lion's Eye Diamond in the face of just Gemstone Mine, thinking it might be Ad Nauseam, but definitely would there. Alright, well, I have no creatures to get, but I don't really want to draw either of those cards either, so sack this, get a Trop. One tap, draw. I like the second daze. Alright, killing Gemstone Mine. And playing a second Deathrite Shaman. And now I can eat my opponent's Gemstone Mine. I just want to make sure they don't get to Threshold with for Cephalid Colosseum there. At some point I'm going to want to play True Name Nemesis, but I think as long as I keep Deathrite up, I mean, I don't have a second green, so I technically can't keep double Deathrite up, though I can still eat Cabal Therapies and other spells like that. Deathrite is a nice one. So now my opponent is in a spot where they could discard a Dredge card, but I can just eat it with Deathrite Shaman, so it's not really going to work. Alright, let's get a Gemstone Mine out of there, adding a black, and then do nothing with it. Alright, draw. Ooh, second Wasteland. So I like the Wasteland, but I think I'm going to play True Name Nemesis first. This leaves up Deathrite, and this way I can start clocking my opponent too. And pass the turn, leaving up Deathrite activation. I don't get to do it end of turn. My opponent gets to discard first. The question now is, do I want to burn? I guess I have three lands. Yeah, so end of turn I'm probably going to remove a land to get a black, and then exile a Force of Will to drain my opponent for two. So now my opponent discards. Golgari Grave Troll, yeah, that's not living. Let's go ahead and exile the Grave Troll. And I think I was cycling Street Wraith. That's good. Well, can't stop the Street Wraith from getting cycled, so here's where a second green would be nice. Alright, hit some things. No other Dredge card, though, which is nice, and I'm definitely killing the Cephalid Colosseum now. And let's see. So, I know, never mind, hit actually a Golgari Grave Troll. Alright, well, let's just hit for three. Let's leave Deathrite up, because I can kill, again, I can kill Cabal Therapy or Dread Return, and I also have a lot of dazes in hand, so my opponent's not going to be able to resolve much. Alright. So Street Wraith lets you break out of this. Ooh. Dredge another Grave Troll. So they hit a Narcomoeba, but no Cabal Therapy, so I'm just going to let that happen. This is the turn, right? I mean, I've got a tap death right. I don't have a second green source. I guess I should have kept a second fetch land. But let's see. So now Ikrid comes into play. I still think I'm in pretty good shape here. Being able to kill a dread, any sort of a spell and have triple days to counter spells. I mean, days are just hard counters at this point. So I guess I can only use two of them, but still puts me in, I think, a pretty good spot. Opponent attacks me with Ikrid, I just take it. Opponent could go land, but and then like yeah, I can counter any spell that follows the land. Since the Cephalid Coliseum is gone, so the opponent does not have access to uncounterable card draw. This game's a little more interesting than it looked like it was going to be when I had two death rites against my opponent's nothing, but I still think I'm in pretty good shape. So City of Brass, and then you want to cast something. Like a Breakthrough or a Cabal Therapy, so Cabal Therapy targeting himself. So I don't really want that to happen. I'm going to daze it. Question is, do I return Trop? I think I actually return Underground Sea, so I think I'm just going to eat Dread Return and then bounce Underground Sea. Actually, I didn't need to eat Dread Return. I guess I could have just floated the mana, but either way, we're dazing it. And then I guess my opponent sacks a Narcomoeba, I just daze it again. And there's currently no dredge cards in the graveyard, so. Or I guess, sorry, sacking Ikrid makes a lot more sense. Sorry, so you attack Ikrid, and I think I redaze. The disadvantage here is that if I draw a green source, I don't get to use double death rite, but getting to stop my opponent from dumping dredge cards in the graveyard has to be worth it. So I did double counter Cabal Therapy, but it worked out pretty well still. So I drew the green source. No reason to play it, though. Do I need to exile an Ikrid? I don't think so. Actually, interesting. All right, so I think I attack, since that puts my opponent close to being dead. And actually, I don't need to use either death rite right now. If my opponent doesn't force me to use death rites, end of turn I drain my opponent down to 6. Attack? No, I guess I can't double drain then. So do I want Ikrid to happen? I think I'm actually fine. There's no Dread Returns of the graveyard. All the street rates are gone. How does this go wrong? Well, maybe this. So I'm not killing my opponent next turn. No, my opponent's at 5 down. Sorry. So next turn I'm winning no matter what, assuming death rite plus true name. So I think I'm actually more likely to win it by doing this, because this way my opponent doesn't have the 3 creatures for a dread return. I still have a daze to fight any sort of spells, so my opponent would have to have like a way to discard something and then a way to dredge, which is going to be tough through a daze. Alright, so definitely like Force of Will. Definitely like Grafdigger's Cage. Definitely like Surgical Extraction. I'm a little light here. I'm surprised I won game one. Got pretty lucky. Don't Golgari Charm. Doesn't seem very good. Him Rock is certainly not good. What do I not like? Thoughtseize is not good. On the play, it's actually okay, I think. But on the draw, it's fairly bad. Grimm's definitely better. GT actually seems playable, if not great. Virus, alright. Stifle's actually fine. True Name's not insane. Bolts actually still seem okay, because you can bolt your own creature to kill bridges. And I think that's it. I don't think I want Grudge or Vortex or anything like that. Could play Spell Pierce. I like that so much more on the play, though. So I think I'm going to go with this.